Ni pinga. I bet this fucking boat will sink halfway to Miami. Disculpame, Clara. Not my fight.
Despite the tragedy, the company promises that its secretive new resort park will soon be open to the public. In other news, war has ended in Yara. President Anton Castillo announced that Clara Garcia, the leader of the terrorist group Libertad, was killed by his special forces. And as the pandemic tightens its grip on the globe, the federal government may impose another nationwide lockdown. But first, how about something a little more upbeat?
Ni pinga. I bet this fucking boat will sink halfway to Miami. Hell of an office, Juan.
You never choose when you die, just how many you take with you. Dani, back for more chaos, I see.
Want me to make you the best supremos and resolver weapons? You need depleted uranium. Lucky for you, Castillo has stashed his supply with the biggest guns on the island, his anti-aircraft cannons. When you got some of that sweet uranium, you can bring it back to my office, or to one of my associates. If you capture an FND base, a member of Team Juan will move in and give you access to my inventory. And don't forget, rank has its privileges. When Clara is kind enough to promote you, we'll be able to hook you up with better gear. Just have those pesos ready. Even in revolution, nothing comes free. And here's some advice. Guerrilla to guerrilla. Have some fun, for fuck's sake. Die with a smile on your face. You'll be back. They always come back.
Juan. Where did you learn to do all this?
I suckled at the teat of defeat and despair, until I learned to pray to the goddess of rum and firepower. She answered me in kind.
See, sure. That makes sense.
Once you're back at Santuario, shake the trees for guns, ammo, new believers. Castillo was surprised.
Let's keep it that way.
Welcome to Libertad, Dani. I can leave anytime. What's the rush?
Inspiring.
Let's free Yara, shall we?
Castillo controls all of Yara with soldados, slaves, and blood. The capital is his stronghold. We take Esperanza, we free Yara. Best chance we got to weaken Castillo is to hit military targets like FND bases and checkpoints. But most important, we have to surround Esperanza and trap Castillo in his cage. That means targeted operations that will unite the revolution and make Libertad stronger. To do that, I need you to recruit three groups in Yara to fight with Libertad. Each is waging war across Yara with a different piece of Castillo's empire, all controlled by his inner circle. In El Este, foreign invaders like McKay Industries suck our resources dry, and Admiral Benitez defends Castillo's poison lifeline. But the old legends of 67 can help us turn the tide. They're hiding in the jungles of the highest mountains of Yara. Their greatest guerrilla, El Tigre, is waiting with open arms to help you bring them on our side. Then we have Valle de Oro. Not just the engine of Castillo's Viviro operation, but also his propaganda machine, run by his Minister of Culture, Maria Marquesa. But I have some old friends who can run our counter-propaganda campaign, Maximas Matanzas. They were the voice of the protests and can mobilize Yara's dissidents to fight for Libertad. They've gone dark. Last seen at a fort in Balaceras. We need to find them before Castillo's forces do. In Madrugada, we have Castillo's nephew, Jose, a slave driver who forces outcasts to grow that poison Viviro tobacco. But the Montero family is waging war against Jose. They hate visitors, but I have intel on a mechanic who has a workshop in Costa del Mar. His name is Philip Barzaga, and he's their gatekeeper. If I were you, Dani, I'd start in Madrugada. We take back that tobacco with the Montero's help, and we gut Castillo's Viviro at the source. You just need to find this mechanic, Philly. I'll be here actioning targeted Libertad strikes against Castillo throughout Yara.
Hang on. I'm gonna get all these groups to sign up for Libertad by myself? How?
Simple. You help. Any way you can.
I send a squad to these groups, I'm an invader. I send a scout, then I'm not serious. With you, they get my best career without politics and bullshit. Just help.
Libertad takes the capital, we slit Anton's throat, maybe drink his blood, etc., etc. Then he needs a walk.
Viva Libertad, jefa.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not Clara's best guerrilla, you are.
You're not listening.
Translate, Juan.
The accent. Clara hides it best she can, but she was born rich. From a family of true Yaran she left behind. She can shoot, bleed, drink with us all she wants, but she can't hide the stink of the upper class.
What's that have to do with me?
You are an orphan, Dani. Poor, from the dirt. When they see you, they don't see politics. They see they have no excuse.
She's using me.
See? And you're using her right back. Do you want to kill Anton? See? Do you want to free Yara? Sure you do. But here's what Clara can't say, but you and I both know. You want this. You're a guerrilla. And for a guerrilla, the shit-my-pants rush of an ambush, the smell of sulfur burning your nostrils,
It's fun.
Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me.